Hello, boys and girls. Today for virtual PE, we are going to work on exercises that fit under one of three fitness components. One of them, the first one, is aerobic capacity. Now, aerobic capacity activities are activities that you do that exercise your heart and lungs. Example of activities would be things like running, jumping, skiing, cross-country skiing, swimming, biking. They're activities you do for a long period of time that cause you to breathe harder and your heart beats faster, and sometimes we sweat. So those are aerobic capacity activities. So that's the first type of activity we're going to do today. The second type of activity we're going to do today are flexibility activities. And flexibility activities are good for your body. It helps you bend and stretch and twist easier so that when you're outside or on a basketball court or doing whatever it is you're doing to be active, you're much less likely to get hurt if you are flexible because you can bend and twist easier. The last fitness component is strength. And strength activities are activities you do that work your muscles and make you stronger. Now that means you can push, pull, or lift heavy weights. Could be your body, it could be dumbbells that you maybe have at home, or exercise bands, okay? There's lots of ways we could work on our strength. Today we're gonna use our own body weight to work on strength, okay? So to get started, we're gonna start off with a jogging or marching in place, okay? I'm gonna march in place. You guys can jog in place if you want a little harder workout, okay? Alexa, play Kidz Bop.
Shuffling songs by Kidz Bop Kids on Amazon Music.
Okay, so I'm gonna start off marching in place. You guys can run in place. Now we are going to work on a number four stretch. Now this stretches our hamstring muscles, the back of our legs. Okay, so you're going to put one leg in and one leg out, just like this, okay? Now to do this stretch, you're going to find out where your stretch is, okay? Some people might feel a stretch this way. Some people have to go a little further down. Some people need to touch their toe. You find your stretch. It shouldn't hurt, but you should feel it. Now we are going to do a type of plank. Now this is for strength. Okay, so a strength activity, a plank. We're going to do it for 30 seconds. It's holding a push-up position plank. Okay, ready, set, go. Stand back up and do that aerobic activity. I'll march, you can run if you'd like. All right, now we're moving on to our flexibility activity, which is going to be the butterfly stretch. You want both of your feet to touch on the bottom, and if you want, you can slowly flap those butterfly wings.
It's the young one with a great view. I will suck.
activity, okay? This is called the boat pose. Now the boat pose, you're gonna balance on your bottom. Okay, we're gonna balance on our bottom for 30 seconds. Find the balance. Bring your legs up. Good, and now we're back up on our feet, working our heart and lungs with an aerobic capacity activity. Flexibility activity. This one's called arm huggers. Okay, this is going to stretch your arm muscles. Okay, so put one arm out to the side, cross it over, and pull it in. Okay, now the other arm. Girls, now we are going to do our strength activity. This is a yoga move, a downward dog. So what you're going to do is we're going to hold the position for 30 seconds. Okay, back down to the ground to work on some more flexibility. This is called a back scratcher stretch. Okay, you're going to take one arm, scratch your back, and pull your elbow behind your head. All right, now we're going to switch arms. Scratch your back and pull it behind your head. Okay, our last strength exercise is a push-up. Now, push-ups can be hard for kids, but what I will say for you is that as long as you are bending your arms a little, you will get stronger, even if you can't get your nose all the way to the ground. Okay, so just make sure you're bending your arms a little. We're going to do 5 push-ups. Finish off with a little aerobic marching or jogging. You want to try to go a little faster. March those legs higher. Okay, Alexa off. Okay, boys and girls, you should be breathing harder. You might notice yourself sweating a little bit. You're getting a good workout. I want you to put your hands on your heart, just like this, to be very quiet. I can feel my heart beating. That's because we just finished our aerobic activity. Feels a little bit like popcorn. I hope yours feels like popcorn too. Okay, nice job today. We'll see you again soon.